RMU versus CCSU. CCSU trying to find a route to the hoop. But this ball is going to be taken by Charles Bain, and it's going to lead, like we saw earlier, Josh Williams' three-pointer. Robert Morris, 15th in the country right now in turnover percentage, according to KenPom, but really excelling defensively. Colonial's moving the ball around. Eventually, it's going to find its way to Matty McConnell from the NBA distance we alluded to last game. And McConnell, NBA three there.
He's looked great in conference play. You just cannot overrate him in conference play so far.
Yes, he is one of the best. Matty McConnell right now is 32%. Three-point percentage, the best of his career. Moving on to the second half. And now, we know it says overtime at the bottom, but trust me, it is the second half. As we go down, and moving the Colonial's moving all. Matty McConnell. NBA distance again. Keep seeing that. The Colonials, one of their best 3 points of the year. Matty McConnell leading it. Of course, McConnell, 15 points, 5 rebounds.